Four people robbed gold worth tens of millions. They prepare to sleep in a special way for 100 years. They intend to wake up and use the money later. Four robbers steal a car carrying gold. Then they drive to the desert. They transport by trolley and put a few big bags of gold in a hidden cave. Then they destroy the vehicle. Next, they have to plan how to use this gold as they want. The leader Jack prepares four glass coffins early. As a gas expert, he makes a special potion. He is ready to let four people enter a state of suspended animation. Then they will fall asleep in it. People have forgotten them after they wake up in the future. Then they can use money whatever they want. Tony, the blasting expert, doesn't want to wait that long. He wants to take the money and goes out now. But he is stopped by the weapon expert who wears a hat. They have used this trick before, using special chemical gases to put all guards to sleep. Then they can steal the gold so smoothly. Just increase the measurement. People can definitely fall into a state of suspended animation. This method is relatively safe. Of course, they can't let Tony go out alone. That will expose their whereabouts. They have to think carefully. If they fall asleep that long, it will take about 100 years for them to wake up. In this way, four people enter the coffin. At a cave in the desert, they are ready to inhale the gas and fall asleep. First, they close the vent valve. Then they press the button of the switch to release gas. So they fall asleep successfully. Do not know how long it has been. Jack, Tony and a partner wake up successfully. All of them are safe and sound. Their appearances are not be changed. Even their beards and nails are the same. They think the experiment failed. Jack insists that all bodily functions must have stagnated, so they won't grow hair and nails. They open the closed stone gate and take a look. The outside scene has not changed at all. Tony is very angry. After working for a long time, it may be only 1 hour has passed. They find out that one person is missing. They return to the cave to take a look. A stone that falls from the top of the mountain just hits his coffin. A small hole appears, so gas is leaked. The man just died in sleep. The body has become a bone. It's also a miracle that three people can survive, but it can finally prove time has passed for a long time. It should be 100 years. They decide to bring gold and live the lives of their dreams. There is a whole new world in front of me. They don't know anything about it. The fear of the unknown occupied Jack's heart. He is lying weakly on the ground. Tony and a partner push the car out. They are ready to load the gold, because they have prepared for anti-corrosion in advance. The car is as good as a new one. It still opens after so many years. The selfish Tony wants to take gold as his own. He crazily drives the car and kills his partner. But the brakes of the car broke. He can only escape from the car. No means of transportation. He doesn't feel a pity at all. After all, that will reduce one person who shares the gold with him. He also disguises the scene that his partner is being killed in a car accident. Next, Tony and Jack are carrying a bag of gold. They are ready to get out of this death valley. They found that so many years have passed. The scope of the desert has expanded. There is no car on the road. Will it be the war periods? Human beings are almost dead. After a long time, they finally see the plane flying in the sky. That proves there are still human beings alive. They finally have the courage to move on. Tony is thirsty again. He takes a sip of water. Jack's water bottle falls. If there is no water in such a hot place, you will die. Tony takes the opportunity to make a request. A gulp of water in exchange for a bar of gold. In front of survival, Jack can only accept such unreasonable conditions. Jack continues to take out gold bars to exchange with Tony. They don't know how long they have been walking like this. The kettle is little. Tony sets the price. 2 gold bars in exchange for a gulp of water. There are only 2 left in Jack's bag at this time. Finishing this sip of water, he might die in the desert. Jack pretends to be weak. He drops the gold bar on the ground, while Tony lowers his body to pick it up. Jack hits Tony crazily with the gold bar. He kills him like this. Then he can monopolize gold bars and water. Jack should have been happy, but he smiles until he cries. Jack keeps moving forward, but he can only handle 2 gold bars. A bar of gold falls down, but he didn't bend down to pick it up. If he lowers his body, he may never get up again. Jack can only hold the last gold bar and walk forward desperately. The sun is very hot. He passes out. After a long time, a man finally comes. Jack uses his last strength to give the man the gold bar. He wants to exchange a sip of water with the man, and hopes the man take himself to the city. The man hasn't reacted yet. Jack is dead. The last sentence is still shouting gold. The man in the future looks dumbfounded. He picks up that bar of gold and returns to his car. He talks to his wife about what happened just now. Both of them are weird. In the future world, gold can already be mass-produced. It is worthless as a stone. Why is the tramp so precious it? The man throws the gold next to Jack's corpse. He prepares to call the police to deal with the bodies of these poor people. Finally, the four people ruin their bright futures. They try to steal the gold which worth tens of millions. In the end they cannot use it at all. All died in the desert. So people still have to cherish the present. Don't do deviant things. Don't give hope to the unpredictable future. The movie ends here. Thank you for watching. Follow my page to watch more film review.